joined here by Eric Olsen, an unfortunate unanimous decision loss to Carl Hobley tonight. A lot of animosity coming in. Is it settled now?
Yeah, no, Carl, it's whatever. He was cool. He said sorry for his fans. It wasn't him that was saying it. I'm going to go get into it with his fans in a minute. I don't think that I lost. He thinks he won. I'm not going to sit here and complain about it. Fighters fight. I guess he got more work off, cleaner, they thought. I'm 6-6 now. So now I just got to rebuild my record up. You know, this fight was good because I got my weight back down to 100 kilograms. So from here now, I'll just keep pushing back down to 90, 93. So I didn't get tired in that fight. A little frustrated, but what can you say? It was a good fight.
And you feel as though you won that fight, so obviously a rematch would be something you'd be looking at.
I thought it was a split loss or a split win. I would go with me because I felt I was getting cleaner shots in. I thought a lot of his flurries weren't really landing, like two punches would land, five wouldn't. But I'm not going to sit here and argue with judges. You say I lost, cool. First seven-round BKB fight I've had, so it's cool. I don't really feel hurt. My face feels a little stiff. But I didn't get knocked down. I didn't get knocked out. What can I say? I mean, like I said, I thought I would win. You go into a fight thinking you're going to win. Carl thought he was going to win. And he fought better than I thought. And I probably fought worse than I thought I was going to. But it's what it is. I'm going to go now see what some of these motherfucking fans want to say in person.
What is the message to Carl Hobley's fans? Obviously, they have had their fair say. There was someone throwing a flare into the ring earlier on. I don't know if you saw that.
No, I didn't see it. Yo, to any of Carl Hobley's fans that want to get busy, I'm in Worcester and I train at Fitness Factory in Brum. And right now, I'm going to go get an orange juice. And anyone who's got a motherfucking problem, we can get busy. I'm still ready to go. Like, I don't know if I look like I was tired. I mean, it's a fight. You're going to be a little tired, but you're not dead tired. Congrats to Carl. Judges see that their way, his way, and yeah, congrats to him. He won. Cool.
Finally, when do we get to see Blood X out again?
Well, if I had won, I would have been fighting Mickey Parker. I don't know. We're going to see now, because now I don't have to stay at Cruiser. Now I can go back down low. You know what I'm saying? So maybe he wants to get busy. He's going to hop the shirt. What was it? It'll be after the winter, because I got to go back to America, and I'm going to continue to bring my weight down to 90 kilograms. I fought good at this weight, but I feel I'd fight better at 90. It's a good fight. I want to make something very clear right now. No excuses. Tonight in the ring, I did the best I could. He did the best he could. The judges thought he won, and that's all there is to it.
Humble in victory, humble in defeat.
No. I am not humble in victory, and I am not humble in defeat. Carl fought the better fight tonight. The judges said he won. Any of them motherfucking fans got a problem? I'm gonna fuck their fucking dead fucking faces.
Not humble in defeat, not humble in victory. Well done, mate.
It's a fight. Someone's gotta win it.